snapped off. Oh, what do I do? Oh, you know what? Here, I can do this. Oh, can't grab my line. Oh, you know what? Here, just use that. And you're ready to go. So it's up on your rack, 35, 40 knot winds. It's not coming off. So now your line's secure and it's not wrapping up on all your rods and reels. And if you just so happen to get in a bite, you can grab onto it instead of grabbing onto a rod that now has your fishing line that's wrapped around it.